Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Midnight Club 3 video. Yeah, tonight I'm just going to do some city races to earn a bit of money. Nothing too close, so I have to drive a bit. Yeah, if I had been a little bit faster, I would have made it. And I really want to win this sports motorcycle because I think the city races are the easiest with that, because it's so fast, very fast acceleration, so if you crash you can re-accelerate quickly. Also with the tight corners in the San Diego city course, again it looked like if you could drive there. Oh shit, I think I should take this turn. Oh shit, where am I supposed to? Oh, there. Great. That adds a lot to the fun. Fuck! I really thought I made it. Okay, first.
Okay, player. Soon we gonna see exactly
$5,000. So where's the next city race? $3,500. Also 3,500. Let's do this. doesn't really matter. So I'm racing against motorcycles for $3,500. Great! Holy shit! Yeah, that's another annoying race. For some reason I'm first. It's hard to believe. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Far less frustrating than the muscle car races with this horrible Bel Air. Why is this called Big Air? Is there a jump included? I guess that's why it's called Big Air. Holy shit! Oh shit! It totally looked like I could drive through there. Okay, now I understand why this is called Big Air. And I've got two laps of this. No, I'm not pulling my vehicle over. Oh shit! Don't screw this up. Far ahead. I said don't screw this up! Oh far. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Yeah, and suddenly the game is fun again. Let's see if there are other city races. I want to go to at least $125,000 so I can really afford to get another muscle car. Yeah, let's do this. Thank you. Awesome. Okay, another City Race 1. Yeah, let's do Capital Punishment. And for some reason, right now those city races are far more enjoyable than the races I do have to do. That was not so enjoyable. Probably because this car is far more enjoyable than the cars I have to drive to progress in career mode, but nice finish.
What'd I tell you? You was racing a bull.
Okay. Okay, I think I have to do one more city race to reach my target. And about 10 minutes left for this video, so I probably do city races in this video. And in the end I'll buy another muscle car. Yeah, I like it dirty. Not like rain, not in the real world, not in this game. Yes, the roads actually feel a bit slippery. So the rain is not just a visual effect. So just imagine racing the uncontrollable Bel Air in the rain. Oh, I should be more careful. I should be a lot more careful. Okay, made it anyways. So how much money do I have?
Not bad at all.
Yeah, that's not bad at all, that's right. So let's go to the garage and see what muscle car I can buy. Okay, the GTO. Doesn't look nice, handling terrible. So now I have a better handling. Even better handling. Holy shit, is this car. Yes, but it's the worst car. I think I choose this. Let's have a test drive. Still handled pretty shitty, but I can buy some parts for it. Yeah, it's probably less terrible than the Bel Air. I'll buy that one and see how that performs. Yeah, first get rid of this ugly color. Oh great, I can only change the color. Yeah, they are just for the optics, I think. That's funny. Okay. Okay. Why are they all locked? I mean, it doesn't really matter. I guess they have all the states. Yeah, let's just do Colorado. And try to get this thing some performance. No computers available for this. So I end this video here and let's see how this car performs in the next one.